Now, how does this work for adults as well?
So you can actually steal products from your kids. We encourage it.
Yes.
You know, I just want to say at the top, though, these things aren't going to reverse wrinkles because they don't have those potent ingredients in them. As you mentioned, they're really good for sensitive skin, hypoallergenic skin, because they don't have parabens or synthetic fragrances in them.
So more natural ingredients.
Exactly.
Okay, let's start with sunscreen and California Baby. And I have been known to use, when my kids were babies, this on me as well.
Well, this is the product that we're saying kicked off the whole trend, this California Baby Super Sensitive Sunscreen. It's $39.99. And what's so great about it is most adult sunscreens are chemical sunblocks, so they have oxybenzone or avobenzone, and those can really irritate sensitive skin. This is a physical blocker, so it has titanium dioxide, which is like that thicker,
the whiter stuff
that's
that you see. Right.
And that is a physical blocker. It's super, super duper sensitive. Definitely steal that from your kids, especially for your face.
Okay.
Now, this is the one that I, being the mom of a one-year-old, I'm obsessed with this. This is Tickle Time. It's $35. And you know, you have two kids.
Right.
Putting sunscreen on them can be like wrestling a worm. It's so difficult.
They
do hate it.
The eyes and whatever.
So pick this up. You can kind of see the plume of powder. This is powdered sunscreen. And what's really interesting about this, Natalie, is that a recent study was done that showed that most skin cancers, their doctors are finding them on the left side of adult faces and on hands because when you're
driving. Right.
This is the perfect thing for a mom to keep in her car because with lotion, it gets greasy on the wheel, and also there's a debate about whether or not the heat, leaving it in the plastic in the heat, changes the composition. So that's a great thing to
keep in your car. Don't forget the left side of your face.
That's right.
Now tell me about this cream by Weleda.
I love this Weleda cream. It has calendula in it, so that's really soothing. A lot of dermatologists are finding that what ages us is irritation, skin irritation. So you want something that's really calming. This is the perfect thing because a lot of calming, really nourishing ointments can be occlusive and they can clog your skin. Calendula is very soothing, but also anti-acne.
It smells so fresh.
So under $13, you can even find that at Whole Foods. Yes.
Wonderful. Okay,
this
now tell me about the Honest Company, the Honest Balm.
So this has no artificial ingredients.
Right.
It's incredible.
Now this is for diaper rash, typically.
It is,
so
and you know how rough those can get, Natalie.
Where are we using this
You can use this anywhere. We like to use it for razor burn. It's amazing. On your cuticles, all over, head to toe. Really affordable as well, under $13. This is a
I was a fan of these.
These are
amazing.
From Stella. This is a makeup artist fave. Every editor at Lucky has one of these in her bag. They're under $10. Super nourishing. Great for lips.
Lips and cheeks. Windburn. When you're skiing. It's fantastic.
This was actually, this is from L'Occitane. Designed for mom and baby. It has shea butter in it. And unlike most lotions for adults, it goes right in. It's really quick drying, fast absorbing, and super nourishing.
My
what
left
more could
hand
you want?
Is getting so moisturized.
Right.
And then
now,
finally over here we've got the Burt's Bees.
If you have color treated hair or any kind of treated hair, you heat style, keratin treatment, you don't want to use shampoos that have a sulfate in them because it can strip the hair of natural oils. That's what keeps it from being shiny. So you want to use a baby shampoo that doesn't have any surfactants, super affordable. Again,
and it's tear-free in case you cry
Exactly.
Okay,
and
the last but not least, really quickly.
Coconut oil leaves hair really shiny. This is from VMV Hypoallergenic. It's all natural, just has coconut oil.